A shining ray of hope. A shining ray of hope. There is actually a bald eagle. It is... Sorry about that. It is here. I just have to find a better spot where I can see it. Yeah, out in the distance there. There is actually a bald eagle. So what I have to do is... I can't believe it. I can't believe it. There is actually a bald eagle. So maybe the nest is still there. Maybe. Only that bald eagle would know for sure. I have to ask him. Is your nest still there? And then he'll respond with the answer. But yeah. The bald eagle is right... Oh, wait a minute. Is that... See, he's really hiding from me this time. That one's a scrawny looking one. Sorry about the bad... Oh. He's looking at me. I'm gonna stop the recording so I can pull out my tripod. Make sure it's not gonna try to fly off on me. Looks very cute right there. This eagle's doing just fine right here. I'm just trying to get this into the right spot, the perfect spot. I actually got a new tripod, and it seems to be working out pretty good, actually. Yeah, so there it is. I believe I'm maxed out completely on optical zoom. Yes. Sorry. And I think I'm gonna put out something for this bald eagle. I did it before, and I'll do it again. I think I'll zoom it in just a little bit more. That bald eagle's at a shady spot. Very nice. Doesn't get too much better than that, huh? Oh, wait a minute. Sorry about that. There we go. That came back into focus quick. If the bald eagle can just look at me. Yeah, it seems like it's a lot more stable on this tripod. That's great. Can't believe I didn't notice that bald eagle right there. He was like really hidden. Well, I'm glad the bald eagle's there. That's a sign of hope. But the fact that I couldn't find the nest is just very disturbing to me. Here comes the train. He's not gonna go for it. That worked now. Guess I'll eat the rest. So cute. Seems like the way the bald eagle is like perched on that tree, the way the tree is blocking the view of the nest, seems like the eagle is trying not to look at it, you know? Like it's trying to forget all the hatred. Yes, all the hatred of the rain and just nature being so cruel. Yes. Hang on a second, gotta pull this up just a little bit. Sorry about that. Even with this new camera, it's not even, like, doing that great. Or not the, didn't we say camera, but the tripod is what I meant to say. So you can have a good idea of how far away I am just from the fact that I'm trying to, like, adjust this, and even the slightest adjustments is really throwing it off frame. Let's see. I mean, this camera is not so great, you know? It's a big, bulky camera. And it really doesn't take much to just make it go all the way down. You see? See, it's just not so great. Yes, there's right there. Okay. I got it now. Okay, now we should be in business. Yeah. but I just can't. Like, come on, man. It's like, I'm tilting this as like hard as I can. Big cute bald eagle. Gear cutie. Yeah, I believe I'm all the way zoomed out for optical zoom because now it's going into digital zoom mode. Alright, so that's as good as I can get it. Yeah, this lever doesn't even do anything. Just look at that, that's as far as I can zoom in. Like, that's it. That's as far as I can go. Oh, sorry about that. Better get back a little bit. Yeah, so if I put it right there, then I should be able to zoom in all the way. So there are boaters, so that means that they know of the nest. He's looking right at me. That was really cool. That's as far as my digital zoom will go. Wow, he just suddenly just turned his head right at me. Just all of a sudden. Alright, back into optical zoom mode. Okay, now I'm gonna zoom it in digitally again. There we go. Of course, the camera's is getting all messed up. So as you can see, that bald eagle is not interested in watching the nest anymore because there is no nest. I should probably turn this on just in case. Yeah, the digital zoom won't go out any further. Sorry, I got a text message. Let me zoom out a little bit. Definitely the male eagle. I know, because it doesn't have any bands on its talons. The bald eagle's blending in with that tree oh so well. I guess it feels safe right there. Doesn't have to worry about any red-winged blackbirds dive bombing it again, because it's almost perfectly camouflaged except for its head. Is it gonna take off? Oops. Oh yeah, he's still there. Ha! Caught me off guard right there. For some reason, the lighting is better. I don't know, like, how it just somewhat changed. Wow, look at that. Oh, man. How did the lighting get so impressively good right there? That's one thing that really boggles my mind. For some reason, it's actually better if I zoom in all the way. It just comes right to life. Oh my gosh. I can really see the features of this bald eagle, like, so brilliantly. It's almost like I'm right next to it. But for some odd reason, if I zoom out too far, it does that, yeah. So, the problem is with the focus is so weird because, as you know, it always zooms in on whatever the closest object appears to be. So if I zoom in on the eagle, rather than the tree branch, it'll show the eagle's gorgeous colors, yeah. But then if I try to zoom down too far, it's not gonna do that. So the problem is that I do have to actually like adjust this whole tripod again. And I just can't, like, do this very well. Like, it's... I mean, it's absurd how far away I am from this bald eagle. I mean, I am all the way over here. Yes, that is zoomed out completely. Right there. Okay? And I can literally turn this thing. And you see, it's not even, like, shaking or nothing. Okay, and then you can see me. Hello there. Okay, and then I can zoom back in on this bald eagle. Not too bad, okay, alright. So far so good, right? But then, once I get to here, it gets tough. Alright, and I can zoom it in digitally. Okay, but the problem is that this is getting all messed up right here. Yeah, I don't even know what this lever even does. There is this other lever that I'm trying to master. And this undoes the whole thing. Come on, you stupid. So here we are, still looking at the bald eagle. Such magnificent beauty right here. It is just amazing to look at. Let's zoom it in all the way on its head. He's looking right at me. Like directly at me. But he's still there. He's still there. Looking right at me. He's staring directly into my eyes. He's looking at me. He's looking at me. It's like that thousand mile stare. Can't get rid of it. Oh, he's doing it again. I wonder if he's looking at the caramel popcorn that I threw into the creek right here. There is that slight possibility. I
I actually slipped some pieces of popcorn inside a dead fish one day. Right here at this very park. Yeah, it's true. True story. The truest tale I'll ever see. Man, I can't even, like... Is he gonna take off? No, not quite. Okay. Yeah, I can see his talons there. So there it is at regular optical zoom. But as you can see, it's, well, I mean, you can see it a little bit, but it's much more detailed when I put in digital zoom. But you can see that it's tricky. It's a tricky one. This camera is not as great as I want it to be. Like, it's not doing what I want it to do, you know? See, there's the tree, and then you can see the eagle, right, if I just tilt it down just a little bit more, you see, there it is, see, there's the bald eagle. So, looks good, alright, now I can zoom in. Almost on his head, but not quite. So there is a little secret trick, but I just can't do it too far or else the whole camera will come apart. That's as good as a close-up as I'm gonna get. I really messed up there. See, I'm literally only tilting it like less than like a hundredth of a degree. I can zoom out just a little bit without losing the quality. There we go. All right. Need to tilt that up just a little bit. Maybe a little bit higher. That's as good as I'm gonna get it. Looking right at me again. Okay, back to optical zoom and I'm going back to digital mode. There you go. There's the bald eagle again. Distance. I think it could have eaten recently. I doubt it. It does seem strange that he's not looking around. He's just looking in one area. I could be wrong. I mean, maybe he is hunting. But it just seems like maybe he's just had it easy for today. Is he gonna fly off? Always have to be aware just in case. By the way, I was laying on the ground. gotta be diligent. Like any like sudden moves like that bald eagle makes, I always think it's gonna fly off. Relatively close to the ground. You know, it kind of makes me think, if that chick did in fact survive, you know, for longer than a few minutes, surely one of the parents would be over to help it. But that's not the case, because this happened overnight. Yeah, the nest came crashing down overnight. I know I didn't hear anything crashing down when I was here that night. What is that? What is that? Why is it making that open its beak like that? I don't see the other me. I don't see it. Nope. Unless it's like on some other far off tree branch somewhere. Usually when I see them doing that, usually it's either because its mate is nearby or as a territorial thing. But if it's protecting its territory, then why is it there? Like, why is it perched there if its nest isn't even there anymore? I mean, like I said, The rainstorm knocked the nest down. I mean, the nest is completely gone. I've already verified it. Like, I just can't believe this happened. Like, it's just crazy. You know what I'm impressed about? I'm impressed that the lighting is so good, even though that it is 8:23. And speaking of which, it's 8:23, I really, really have to be going. And the reason why I have to be going right now is because I have work at 7 in the morning. Yeah, so that means by the time I walk to my car, it'll be almost 9 o'clock. And then I need to have dinner, and then I always watch hawk videos on YouTube every single night. I've always got different reactions on some of the videos, and I also have like serious reactions as well. But anyways,
I gotta go. So I'm just gonna leave this eagle be right there at that spot right there. And I'll come back tomorrow to see if I can find it again. Alright, well, that's it. So you can see it on that branch. Alright. I'll be seeing ya. Yeah, I guess we can kind of look at that tree branch one last time that the eagle is on. I just don't have time to stop. Yes, so... yeah, there it is, right there. Oh yeah, and the tree that the nest is on is those three trees that are standing. One of those three trees that are standing all the way over there. I know you can't see it from here. But I gotta go. Next time.